All right, hello, 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 peeps. Welcome back to our series, The Super Colors. Okay, so in our last video, we talked about super reds. Okay, guess what we're gonna talk about today? We're gonna talk about the opposite. We're going to talk, or sorry, not the opposite. We're gonna talk about our super blues, okay, or extreme blues. So, once again, if you're not familiar with the four color personalities by Big Al Schrider, Tom Schrider, he's amazing. Check out his books. He's like my favorite. Okay. So let's go over the four color personalities. There's red, yellow, blue, and green. Okay. So reds are highly driven, super motivated, thrive on recognition. Okay. Yellows love to help others. They're really team oriented. They love to be a team player and they're super nurturing. Blues are for all the excitement, the social aspect that you can get out of this business. And greens are more analytical. They want to know all the ins and outs. They want to know all the information and the learning skills, okay? So let's talk about extreme blues, okay? Blues are so much fun, okay? I have a lot of blue in my personality. I'm very outgoing. I love the excitement. I love the social aspect of this business. If you're like, hey, you know, you want to come meet 100 new people? Boom, me, right there. So excited, okay? So blues are actually, this is based on Big Al Schrider, pardon me, as well as Leanne Anderson, BS1's training, okay? So blues are born networkers, okay? They're like your favorite fun people. They're confident, they love new people, love new places, love events, okay? They love dancing. I mean, if you're in an event and there's people dancing on top of chairs and getting excited, those are your blues, okay? You can spot a blue a mile away, okay? They're chatty, and they're really great holding the pieces together. A lot of times they're the glue that hold the pieces together, actually, okay? They're fantastic at selling and opportunity as well, too, because you can feel the excitement radiating and the passion off them, okay? So, now we're gonna talk about what holds super blues back, okay? And what we can do to make ourselves better, yourselves better, okay? Because once again, this training video and this series is not pointing the fingers at a certain color personality is wrong or bad, okay? But we just wanna find the balance, okay? Because, you know, life's about balance, right? So, here we go. So, blues would be best, okay? They would become even better leaders, better business owners, if they took some notes from the logical actions of green, okay? And here's what I'm gonna explain, okay? Blues are fly by the seat of your pants. Hi, before I had kids, I was like, hey, you wanna go to Buffalo? We're like, let's leave in an hour, okay? So kids have definitely helped my blue personality become more grounded. But they tend to go by no schedule, okay? They see DMOs as boring. So if you're not familiar with what a DMO is, it's a daily method of operations, okay? So those are like your dailies, your daily task sheets, your non-negotiables, as I call them, okay? Those are your income-producing activities that you need in order for your business to thrive and grow, okay? So blues would be really, super blues would do really well on becoming more structured, okay? So they have to learn to focus, and therefore with becoming structured themselves, they can teach their being structured onto their team and their super blues, okay? So here are some things holding blues back as well too. So there's personal or self-development. Because blues or super blues get bored super easy, their attention span is like, meh, squirrel, right? Okay, it's like, oh, we see some glitter and we're like, oh, that's pretty, right? Like a goldfish, all right? Our attention span is not that long. So we get very bored easily. Sometimes super blues tend to really lack in the personal development, which is essential when it comes to, you know, being strong with any skill, with being a leader or in any business, or, you know, personal development is essential if you're going to get any introspection, leader, strong skills, or understanding of this business, okay? So basically this business is like a school, but we get paid. Okay, so it's like taking a course in college or university, but there's an awesome compensation plan that goes with it, okay? So all leaders, successful leaders, doesn't matter. I don't care if you're white and you're a leader, if you're black status, purple, orange, pink, whatever you are, okay? every successful leader in this business does some sort of personal development, okay? So blues, super blues, buckle down, okay? Buckle your seats in and focus, okay? You can't teach if you don't learn, okay? So once I, like I said, easily distracted, okay? So like I explained, the goldfish, okay? We get easily distracted. You know, we can really get caught up in the Facebook scroll, okay? And with getting caught up in that Facebook scroll, you end up in the Facebook scroll hole. It is nowhere to be, okay? It is not income producing. It does not grow your business, does not grow you. You know, it's really just a lot of time wasted. You know, you can get caught up so easily, like an hour later, you're like, oh, I just watched an hour and 5 minutes of funny cat videos. Like, you're never gonna get that time back in your life. Time is so valuable, it's such a precious thing. Use it wisely. And super blues tend to get distracted and not do that. So my suggestion for you, super blues, is to implement things such as the Pompadour method, okay? That's one of my favorite things and it's really helped me. So the Pompadour method is where you break an hour into like 15 minutes or 10 minute increments, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna be like, okay, for 10 minutes, I'm gonna focus on getting back into my emails, answering people, sending thank yous out to customers, okay, responding. You're gonna set a timer, grab yourself an egg timer, set your microwave. Well, maybe your stove, because I don't think it's good for the microwave to run it empty. But anyways, so run a timer and set a timer and shut off all your other notifications, okay? So you don't get distracted. If you're working on email, you don't need Facebook Messenger beeping through. You don't need phone calls coming through, okay? Work on one thing at a time. Break it down into increments. Focus on that one thing rather than the 8 different things you're trying to do, okay? The Pompadour method will help you focus. You have to be aware, okay? Super blues also can tend to talk the day away, okay? So for instance, I know a few super blues, and before I even open up the chat message, I know that it's gonna be a novel, there's gonna be several voice messages, or it's gonna be like a novel of like words and stuff. And you know what? Not that I don't love that, and I love to chat, and I love, you know, having a relationship with everybody, and I love being friends with everybody, but sometimes you don't always have time to read it. And if you're super blue, okay, then I know that there's just gonna be one question within those novels, okay? So super blues, best way I can say is get to the point, okay? Try not to be so distracted. Be aware, you know, ring it in a little bit, try to spend less time chatting away in that inbox, okay? Because really, it's distracting and that's just gonna teach your team to do the same thing, okay? So as I said, the buzzword for super blues is distraction, okay? Get, you know, fun, but get caught up in the scroll hole. But also, you know, we can, super blues have to be careful with losing leadership respect, okay? I'm such a firm believer and I love building relationships, okay? I love being friends with as many people as I can and I'm there for all of you guys, okay? But when it comes down to it, at the end of the day, we're here for one reason, okay? And our reason is to grow our businesses, okay? Or grow ourselves. And in doing that, you have to keep a leadership respect, okay? You can't go chatting to other team members and gossiping and stuff, okay? You have to be careful. Super blues tend to blur the lines when it comes to that, okay? Friendship is super important, but you also need the respect of business, okay? So, as they say, and this is some of the best lines I've heard, is when you're up, go down. When you're down, go up. So what that means is, When you're up, when you're feeling energized and you're ready to take on the world, you're so excited, go into your team, to your downline, celebrate with them, show them the excitement, show them the fun, okay? When you're feeling down, when you're having a bad day, maybe you need to vent a bit or kind of coming up with a challenge that you're having trouble, you know, overcoming, go to your upline, message them, okay? That's what they're there for. That's what we're here for. That's what I'm here for, okay? And we can help you through it, okay? But do not go and gossip to your team. Do not go and be negative to your team, okay? Because that's gonna teach them to do the same thing. And at the end of the day, it's not income producing. So what are we accomplishing, right? Now, here it goes again. Getting sucked into the drama, okay? Super blues tend to get sucked into the drama really easy, okay? Once again, don't talk about team numbers. It's very distracting. They can get easily sucked in. Instead, you know, focus. Know that where your focus goes, energy goes, okay? Doesn't make a lot of sense, right? So whatever you're going to focus on and put your time and energy into, like, or what you're going to focus on, put your time into, that's where your energy is going to go. So if you're going to focus on the drama and she said this and she did this and blah, 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 all your energy is going to go into that. And before you know it, all of your time is into it too. And you've got a whole bunch of time wasted, okay? Not a good thing. Not a good thing, Super Blues, okay? So once again, bring the logical aspect of the green, more analytical, informational, okay? And really don't get caught up in the drama, okay? It's not worth it. So another thing is they don't make time to train or take time to train, okay? You're Super Blues, you're Extreme Blues, okay? You're gonna find, they're gonna go to every event. And we love that you go to every event, but you're gonna also find that the Extreme or Super Blues are the ones that don't have a pad and don't have a pen, okay? They're not taking notes. And not that they've forgotten a pad or a pen, because, you know, like I said, I'm a heavy blue personality as well too. So I've gotten distracted. I've gone to your training, a couple of them, and I've actually written down some training on like little notepads from a hotel, okay? So I've had to learn to rein myself in as well too. So, but they tend not to take the information, like they won't write notes, okay? And that's so important, because not only is audio and visual important, but so is writing things down, and you retain things. Your retention rate is so much higher when you write things down, okay? So it's great that they want to go to every training, they want to learn about everything, but there's a difference between being a professional student and putting that into action, and being a professional student and just learning and not doing the things and doing the actions. You gotta do the things. You gotta put those teachings, those learnings into actions and teach others, okay? Another way to focus on this is to definitely take action. Action is mandatory, okay? Taking notes is mandatory, like I said, because you're gonna have a better attention rate. And personal development is huge. Okay, guys? So that is the training on the Super Blues or the Extreme Blues. I hope this clarifies things, helps you guys out a little bit. Like I said, this is going to pertain, all these colors are going to kind of pertain to all of us, okay? We have our dominant colors, but I hope that this helps everyone kind of balance out. And, you know, and then we can be like, okay, we need to improve on this. And, you know, it's just, it's just going to do us, I think, all a world of good. I absolutely love focusing in on these color personalities. So, ta-ta for now. Thanks for tuning in. Bye. And we'll be back with the super yellows and the super greens. Bye.